So hello friends, today we are taking a question based on the family of matrices and determinants. This question is based on the properties of determinants. This question is asked in 7th gen shift 2 JEE Main 2020. So here it goes. Given A equal to Aij be a 3 cross 3 real matrix, B equal to Bij be a 3 cross 3 real matrix, Bij equal to 3 raised to power 1 I plus J minus 2 Aij, where I comma J equal to 1 to 3 for a 3 cross 3 matrix. Given determinant of B equal to 81, we have to find determinant of A. So starting with the thing, writing B. B is what? Bij matrix. So Bij matrix, B equal to Bij 1 1, B 1 2, B 1 3, B 2 1, B 2 2, B 2 3, B 3 1, B 3 2, B 3 3. Implies that B equal to mod B V drive equal to B 1 1, B 1 2, B 1 3, B 2 1, B 2 2, B 2 3, B 3 1, B 3 2, B 3 3. Using the concept B I j equal to 3 raised to power I plus j minus 2 A I j, we can get that B equal to B 1 1 would be 3 raised to power 1 plus 1 minus 2, that is 0, 3 raised to power 0, A I j means A 1 1. Similarly, B12 will be 3 raised to power 1, A12. 3 raised to power 2, A13. 3 raised to power 2 plus 1 will be same as 1 plus 2, A21. 3 raised to power 2, A22. 3 raised to power 3, A23. Similarly, 3 raised to power 2, A31. 3 raised to power 3, A32. 3 raised to power 4, A33. Now, using the properties of determinant, from each row and column, we could take the scalar multiplication common. So it will become, from second row we can take 3 raised to power 1, from third row we could take 3 raised to power 2 as a common. So we get 3 raised to power 1 into 3 raised to power 2, and it will become 3 raised to power 0, A11, 3 raised to power 1, A12, 3 raised to power 2, A13, 3 raised to power 1, A21, 3 raised to power 2, A22, 3 raised to power, 1 1 common, so 0, 1, 2, A23, 3 raised to power 0, A31, 3 raised to power 1, A32, 3 raised to power 2, A23. Now from each column we could take the scalar multiple out. So we will get 3 raised to power 1 into 3 raised to power 2. From second column we will get 3 raised to power 1. From third column we will get 3 raised to power 2. So here it comes A11, 3 raised to power 0 is 1, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. So this is nothing but that A. So it is 3 raised to power 6 that A. Therefore that B equal to 3 raised to power 6 that A implies 81 equal to 3 raised to power 6 that A implies that A equal to 3 raised to power 4, 81 equal to 3 raised to power 4 upon 3 raised to power 6 equal to 3 raised to power minus 2 equal to 1 by 9. Therefore that A equal to 1 by 9. Hope you get the concept. Do subscribe the channel and please like and share the video. Thank you.